Forsooth, dear people, the folk you see before you are all called Shakespeare. Well, around 120 of them are, anyway. They, together with a few other spectators like Queen Elizabeth I, Lord Raleigh, and a certain Mr. Falstaff, and along with Sam Wanamaker, who's building a replica of the Elizabethan Globe Theatre here, they'd come to celebrate their forebear's 426th birthday. They were a day late, actually. William was born on the 23rd of April, but Mr. Wanamaker was busy yesterday. At the ceremony, a huge 70-by-50-foot banner was unveiled with a portrait of the original Shakespeare together with a quotation from Hamlet, "This grave shall have a living monument," which, when the new Globe is built, will come true. The idea for the gathering today came from a supporter of the Globe Theatre project, Stanley Shakespeare.
I spoke to Sam and we decided that it would be a very nice thing if I invited as many Shakespeares as possible that I could get in touch with. So I wrote to 520 Shakespeares throughout England, not to everyone because it's impossible to trace everyone, and invited them, and we had a response of about 120 people, and most of them have turned up today for this event.
And the ceremony, organised by his successors, was rounded off by actor Julian Glover with some of the most spirited lines ever penned by William Shakespeare, the prologue from his historical play Henry V.
Ooh, prologue-like, your humble patience pray, gently to hear, kindly to judge our play.